That's pretty unusual for a CVS. It's trim dry.